Look up the word trailblazer and there really should be a picture of Claire Lindop, the first Australian female jockey to win a Group 1 race, the first to claim a Metropolitan Premiership and the first to ride in a Melbourne Cup.
The first lady to win a derby.
A rebel with the cause. Lindop wasn't given any hope on 100-1 long shot Rebel Raider in the 2008 Victoria Derby. Barrier 15 didn't help either. Up against the odds-on favourite Hoover Got You. This wasn't supposed to be a contest. But as they bunched up on the turn, it was clear that Claire was up for the fight.
And Rebel Raider's raced up on the outside. He's got to the lead. Claire Lindop going for home here. Rebel Raider by 2 lengths in front of Hoover Got You. Claire Lindop will win the derby on Rebel Raider.
A female rider saluting at 100-1 in a Cup Carnival feature. Sound familiar? Well, Claire Lindop beat everyone to it.
It's absolutely awesome, but, my legs are like jelly coming back. I was just so excited. And all the jockeys in the race were all congratulating me, which is really awesome, and it's just lovely.
Nearly to have a star in my life. You've got to be. She gives you 110% every time she's out there, and you've just got to be solid.
In a career that featured more than 1,400 wins, four of them at Group 1 level, Rebel Raider's Derby triumph 13 years ago was the one that left an indelible mark on Australian racing and inspired the next crop of female hoops to similar greatness.